Now let's see AARI in action. Watch how much simpler the agent's job becomes with the help of a digital assistant. We're looking at a common ask that banking contact centers deal with, which is increasing the customer's credit card limit. What you'll see here is that the agent is opening up Salesforce. It's a familiar interface to them, but it still takes them multiple clicks to do what they need to do, even when everything is contained within a single ecosystem. As soon as the agent logs into Salesforce, a bot will appear asking if they would like to launch AARI. And once they do, all of those process automations become available to their fingertips with a single click. And we are looking at the credit limit increase option today. And this is where all of the magic happens. This form right here contains every single step needed to service this request. And what's even better, it guides the agent through this process with all of these tasks being automated. This saves the agent time and hassle from doing each one themselves. The agent starts by typing in the customer's first and last name. And then AARI will trigger a bot to go into Salesforce, search for that customer record. It'll pull the information into this form and present it to the agent all in one view, so they don't have to copy and paste this over themselves. So the information gathering process just got a lot quicker, and the guided automation tells the agent what to do next. And then it's at this step where we process the credit check. And so all they have to do is check this box, and AARI pops up a form that's already filled out. The agent just has to ask for the social security number, and once they submit that, the bots do all the work in running that information through Experian, combing through the report and extracting the details. While this is processing, the agent is still able to take notes and do other things in the meantime to help the customer out. So without this, the agent would have to learn how to use Experian and what information is needed themselves, which isn't always the most intuitive or secure approach. And it looks like this request needs additional approval. In some cases where another team member is involved, AARI can route this request and have them pick it up and continue it from their end. The agent can send important case notes along with the information contained in each step. This lets them add context to the request, so the approver knows what's going on when they make that decision. This helps because sometimes not all the steps are documented in a case management system. And when you have missing information, this usually creates more work down the road. With AARI, because every bot step and every human action is orchestrated into the same process, this allows managers to report end to end, and agents have more info at their disposal. And so we'll send that off, and that's it. So the bot also emailed the customer about their status, and we're just checking to make sure that they received the email. Yep, there we have it. What you just saw is a complex, multi-system, multi-step process that was completely automated from a single screen. The value that AARI provides is that agents don't need any training to get started and can complete the process in a fraction of the time that it took before. They perform better, they get to engage with the customer more, and are just more productive overall. If you give a digital assistant to every agent, just imagine the improvement in employee experience throughout your entire contact center. So that's just a sneak peek of what AARI can do.